I was supposed to have had a job with this company. It's 2:31 at the moment. I'm almost broke by now. What if I get an hour nap or something at you know, since I can't go to the fake dirty library. And I missed the one headlight vehicle too. See, he's doing that for noise harassment purposes with both of them. And that big truck right here. You see the passenger's elbow? You see, he's trying to wave. Like they want to wave. Pretending to fake wave. This shit ain't funny. And on a street like this, is the type of street where they usually would try to run over me with their vehicles. Gang stalker, fake military perp. Another one. Arm hanging out the window. Red car. Right when I was about to grab the phone and zoom in on him, now he removed his arm. Yeah, that's a perp. So, the cashier at the academy tried to double charge me for what I was trying to buy, and then she wouldn't even adjust or check the prices. I had to get the manager, and she acted a certain kind of off and weird towards me, but normal towards everybody else. this gang stalker. It's a female. And it's a female driving a man's truck. Here's another one headlighter. They do not care. Another one headlighter. And she looked like she was filming me. Another sheriff's. Another Escambia County Sheriff. See, they've been following me everywhere. And she had her phone up at me. A one headlighter, this one. Looked like a LED light, red truck. One headlight, this car. So, this menstruating homeless woman has no place to get to take a shower or anything for an indefinite amount of time. Earlier, and one of them had one headlight, and I missed it.